qualities can be self-achieved. None of them can be possessed. Ease is a quality of the present and does not exist independent of it. Harmony is a quality of the present. Freedom is a quality of the present. What we most deeply crave, then, are qualities that can never belong to us, and yet are always found in the present. Spaciousness, the joy of being, connection. As we join the present, we experience its qualities. The present is always at rest, always in harmony, always wild and new and unfathomable.